comes out real good.
This is Bullwhip with U.S. Border Watch. We're at Alameda, just north of Holcomb. And this homeless person comes banging on our doors, wanting cigarettes. And then she tries to break into that vehicle. So I call the cops. And it looks like they're just gonna let her go. Isn't that sweet? I guess they just don't want to mess with a lady of Hispanic origin. Or they just figure a bum's entitled to try to break into vehicles and throw garbage all over the place. There's garbage all on the ground and all over there. Hey, Bill White, this is your park. These are your people. Your officers. They did nothing. But they did tell her to go clean up her garbage. Just hope she doesn't break into any more cars.
Signing out.